Hello and welcome back to Binary Score. Today we're going to look at binary representation of a decimal number, of a fraction, that is signed negatively. Now, previously we have looked at 2's complement. We have also looked at how a binary number is broken down, or a real point number, a real floating point number, is broken down. And so we have the sign bit, we have the mantissa, and we have the exponent. Exponent. What can we say about this number? Well, we can say that it has 8 bits. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, so that's something that we know about the number. We can also say that it's got an exponent that's positive. We know it's positive because this bit is 0. So it's signed positively. We can also say the exponent has a value of 1 plus 2, so the exponent has a value of 3. I'm going to write that down. My exponent is positive and it has a value of 3, so that means the binary point moves 3 places to the right. So 3 places to the right. There we go. So, we know two important things at the moment then. There's a sign there that's negative, and our exponent is worth 3 places to the right. So, then the value of 3. Now, our mantissa nominally has a value of 1. 0, 0, 1. However, it's signed negatively. So, if you remember from previously, what we need to do is flip or reverse the digits. So, that becomes 0, that becomes 1, that becomes 1, that becomes 0. We don't need to do anything with that, because it's a positive number. But we do need to add 1 to this number here. So, let's see what we have. We draw ourselves in. Try and keep it neat. And over there, of course, so that's 0, 1 plus 0 is 1, 1, 1, 1. Right, now we can figure out what our mantissa's value is. Well, powers of 2, 1, 2, 4, so 4 plus 2 plus 1 is 7. Okay, so we know 7 is minus 7, but we haven't applied the exponent yet. The exponent is 3. So, we make the assumption, unless told otherwise, that the binary point is between that digit and that digit. So, 1.11. But, we move 3 places to the right. Just say right. Okay, 1, 2, 3. Okay, let's get more rubber. Take that out. How can we get into the cell in? There we go, it's a 0. So, our number becomes 1110. Okay, but it is a negative number. Started off as negative. So 1110. Well, in binary notation that's 1, that's 2, that's 4, that's 8. So we've got 8 plus 4 plus 2. 8 plus 4 is 12, plus 2 is 14. So our number in denary is minus 14. Thank you very much.